Hello, I'm Jerome, the developer of JPresta Speed Pack module and also the famous and efficient Page Cache Ultimate module. In this video, I will first explain why you should buy Speed Pack and what are the main differences with other modules. Then I will detail all features and show you how they work. If you need, this video contains English and French subtitles. So why should you choose JPresta Speed Pack? First, because it contains the Page Cache Ultimate module that caches all HTML pages. I'm working on it for 5 years now, 5 years to get feedbacks that help me to improve it continuously. Now it's the bestseller in its category. The second reason is that this module is like an all-in-one package. It contains lazy loading of images, the image compression with Google WebP format, and database cleaning and optimization. All these features will speed up your shop and improve your Google PageSpeed Insight score. Be aware that this is compatible from Prestashop 1.7.1 and next versions. Now, maybe you read about other modules that do the same and even more. But be careful when you see a browser cache feature in a module, for example. Caching images, CSS, JavaScript, or other static files on the browser side is very easy and already available in native PrestaShop. You just have to enable Apache optimization in performance page. Page Cache Ultimate adds browser side cache for HTML, which is much more difficult on PrestaShop, you can believe me. Also, some modules provide CSS, JavaScript, and HTML compression, which is also available in native PrestaShop. Just go in performance page and enable CCC option. You are free to choose, but I just want you to know that when I create modules, I only add useful features into them. And I work hard to reduce and simplify the configuration of them, because you need to focus on sales, not on technical stuff. This is my part. Also, I answer to all support requests, because it helps me to build better products and make you happy. All this being said, let's see how Speed Pack works. HTML cache is performed by Page Cache Ultimate. This will reduce the TTFB of your site. TTFB means time to first byte. This is the time spent by PrestaShop to generate the HTML page. To know how it works and how to configure it, I invite you to watch the video concerning Page Cache Ultimate. You will find the link on the product description page. Next feature is lazy loading of images. What is that? It's very simple. It avoids the browser to load images that are not visible on the screen. Here the browser downloaded all images, about 50 files, even if the visitor does not scroll down and see all of them. If I run an audit, we will see the warning defer of screen images. This is a test site, so the score is low. I just want to focus on the defer of screen images warning. Apparently, we could save about 2 seconds and of course some bandwidth, which is very important for mobile. These are all product images and the tool is telling us that they could be lazy loaded. Let's enable the lazy loading of images. You see, very simple configuration. This log just explains which template has been modified. A backup is created and restored if any error occurs. I reload the page and now only 6 images have been downloaded. As I'm scrolling down, you can see that the browser is downloading more images. An algorithm detects images that are going to be visible and triggers the download. The visitor does not see it. He can only see it if he scrolls very fast. Then a spinner is displayed until the image is downloaded. Now if I run the audit again, we can see that the test is passed. WebP image compressions. WebP WebP is a format created by Google to compress images more than current JPG format to save bandwidth. All modern browsers can now read it. Don't worry, the module will send WebP only to browsers that can read it. Otherwise, it will send the original image. Here, the large image in original format weighs 17.6 KB. Let's enable WebP. The configuration is, again, very simple. First, the module tells you which converter is going to be used depending on your hosting provider. Here, CWebP binary and GD extension are available and the module choose the best one. Here, this is CWebP. If no converter is available on your server, you can use the eWWW cloud service. This is a very cheap service. Just pay $9 for an API key and you will be able to convert all images of your site. Yes, all. WebP compression does not decrease the number of images that you compress, so it's like unlimited. Then you enable WebP and select the minimum quality that is acceptable for you on your commercial team. There is no need to generate all images for hours. This will be done progressively at the first display. Now the image weighs 9.5 KB, almost half. And see, the URL of the image is the same, but the return format is WebP. That makes it compatible with HTML cache modules. Also, all images are compressed, not only product images. Now the PageSpeed Insight issue, serve images in next-gen formats, is green. The last feature will help you to remove old and useless data from your database. Connection logs of visitors, abandoned carts on their guest visitor, PrestaShop logs with severity 1 and 2, PrestaShop logs with severity 3 and 4, not found pages logs, optimized tables that run the internal optimization script of MySQL. For all this data, you can set how many days they should be kept, and then you can clean now or with a cron job. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to the JPresta channel. There are big news coming up, so stay tuned!